Hello everyone, myself Shweta Gelson. Today's topic is number drawing. I am going to teach you how to draw candle from number 1. Let's begin by writing number 1. Make a one standing line parallel to 1. Make two curving lines opposite each other on the top of the 1. Again make a curving line to the left bottom of 1. Make one more curving line on the left top of 1. Draw some lines outside the flame. Your candle is ready. Thank you.